you.
I hear the train coming, it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine, I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in holes in prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the sand. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and I cry.
My name is Sue. How do you do?
now you're gonna die. And tonight, that's your part. So we're gonna audition you right now. My name is
Joe.
How do you
do?
Now you're gonna
die.
These people are incarcerated, they sound better than that. My name is
Sue.
How do you
do?
Now you're gonna
die.
There you go. Well, my daddy left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much for me. Just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Well, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. I must have felt that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laugh from a lot of folk. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean, and my fists got hard and my wits got keen. Roam from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and the stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and the bars, and I'd kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just in town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on the street of mud, there at a table dealing studs, such a dirty, mangy dog with the name. I knew that snake was my old sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mama had. Knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is
Sue.
How do you
do?
How you gonna
die?
On this heart of mine, I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the edge out for the tide that binds, because you're mine, I hold the line. I find it very, very easy to be. I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've found proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You know, me, June and I have been married a long, long time. I'll tell you, we were in bed the other night, and I put my hand on her shoulder, and I walked down to her hip, and down to her ankle, and back up to her shoulder, back down to her hip, and then I stopped, and she said, well, Johnny, why'd you stop? That was feeling really good. I said, well, I found the remote. That's just wrong, isn't it? That's wrong. So she couldn't come out with us, so I'm asking Linda to come back out here, and we're going to do Lil Jackson for you. Since the fire went out, I'm going to Jackson.